seen for years. I say, let's go out and get some beers. He said, I got a better idea, man. Let's go fishing. Well, for me, fishing's a metaphor for life, you know, just a lot of sitting around. A hoping and wishing. But we went out anyway a couple of weeks later in the tinny that he bought with his divorce money. And he said to me, yeah, he said to me, he said, how's your love life? You always one for the ladies. I said, give me a break, man. That was back in the early 1980s. Those days have well and truly passed me by. Oh, no, man, you're wrong, he said. And let me tell you why. He said, there's a lot of hot babes. They're all waiting out there, just craving some old fat bloke with thinning hair. And if you're broke, that's even better. That really gets them going. 'Cause there's nothing they like better than cooking, cleaning, and sewing. Did not take much comfort from that proposition. I just threw out another line and got on with my fishing. But then I started thinking, maybe he's right. You know, something like sexy lady looking for a man with bad eyesight. When I realized we'd been out there too long, we ain't got nothing edible, our bait was all wrong. I said, stop this, man, I've had a gunful. And he said, yeah, let's go up the local pub and get a schnitzel.